to perform a proper squat, you're going to start with the feet slightly wider than hip width apart. Next, instead of bending at the knees to squat down, you're going to instead send the hips back. And when you're squatting, you want to make sure that your upper body is in line with your shins. So we're making sure that they're parallel to one another. And then to come out of the squat, you're going to squeeze the glutes together to straighten yourself back out.